Lac is said to be the only commercial resin and natural polymer of animal origin. Kerria laca, the zoological name of the insect, which is native to Asia. This yields the most commercially important resin, which is refined into shellac and other products. Though there are many house plants have been recorded for this lac insect, only 3 species of trees are used for the majority of commercial cultivations are Beautia monosperma, Gysippus marciana, and Schleichera oleosa. In this video, let us know about Schleichera oleosa, traditionally known as kusum tree. The product is called kusum lac and is the best in quality and in yield. Shellac has a wide range of applications in the food industry because of its special phytochemical properties. Schleichera oleosa is a monotypic genus in the family Sapindaceae. It grows into a medium to a large tree depending on the type of forest where it occurs. It has straight trunk and very large shade spreading crown. Shade is very cool, best for hot areas and seasons. Tender leaves render various shades of red color during March to April, making it a spectacular element both in natural and man-made environments. Flowers appear in long racemes interspersed with the new foliage. Fruits are drupes, often acinate. Seeds are embedded in a pulpy, tasty aerials. Kusum is used to treat skin troubles, rheumatism, and against hair fall. Kusum oil obtained from the seeds is used for culinary and lighting purposes. Leaves are used as fodder to feed cattle. It is also a prominent nectar plant for honeybees.